Sound. And welcome on board the Haven for your cruise around the fjord here on this beautiful fjord this morning. My name is Travis, the skipper on board, and joining me as your crew here today we have Jen, Matt, Blair, Josh and Jimmy. Any questions at all, folks, please don't hesitate to approach any one of us. Of course, as we get underway here today, we do need to run through a bit of a safety briefing. So in the light of the event of an emergency, this will be sounded by a general alarm. It'll be 7 short blasts followed by 1 long. for 4 or 5 minutes, and we'll make a bit of a turn and come back into the waters. Also, just mind any cups, plates, or glasses that you may have on your table, mates. So just keep an eye on them. We don't want to spill all over you or smash you on the floor, so just hold on to your table.
The government put in a protection order, and they were the first animal in New Zealand to become protected, even long before a lot of our native bird life. Today their population is sitting at around 500,000 to 600,000 around the coast of New Zealand, so nowhere near what they were, but certainly a very healthy population. Milford here now, so the Stirling Falls, we talked about earlier, 151 metres high, and same height as a 50-storey building, or 3 times the height of Niagara. So what we're going to do, we're going to get nice and close, so those of you on the outer edge there, there is going to be quite a bit of spray flying around the front of the boat. Please be aware of this, and you may get quite wet. Get it in low, if you are touched by the spray, you're going to wake up the following day. Thank you. see just down to the left side of us here, that's the underwater observatory or discovery centre. Get in a spiral staircase about 10 metres beneath the surface, look out some windows and some of the unique marine life that we have here in the water. That large mountain you can see in the background there, that is Mount Pembroke. As in this one picture here, we have a fjord, a cool temperate rainforest, a rather large mountain, and a glacier up on top there. So that little bit of snow cap there, that's actually ice, said to be one of the last remaining pieces of Milford Sound. Us here folks, we have the Sheardown Range that stands at a height of 1800 metres. Off to the right hand end of the Sheardown Range we have the Arthur Valley. Yeah. 64 metres and this is our water supply, so if anybody's had anything to drink on board here today, you've actually had a wee sip of these lower falls. But it does signify the end of our journey here today, folks. All that's really left to say is on behalf of myself, all the crew on board, and of course Go Orange. Thanks very much for travelling with us. It certainly was a pleasure showing you our wonderful part of New Zealand. We wish you all the best for your travels. All the best for your travels in and around the fjord and region.